I absolutely hated poetry when I was a kid. Poetry to me was officially sanctioned boredom. It was sort of the equivalent of going into the school cafeteria and being handed a bowl of canned lima beans.
When I was a kid, one of the things, whenever I went to a place, I would want to write a poem about it. My mother was a big lover of poetry and read me poems a lot.
I love poetry which very artfully tells a short story or sets a scene.
I have a young brother named Dick who is a bit mentally sick. When asked to do dishes against his wishes, he always says, "Aw, heck."
In a poem, every single word is important, and sometimes they have to work in several ways. Even if they're not rhymed, they have to suggest sounds.
Poetry, it frames things as a good cameraman will frame a picture. It gives you a sharpened sense of the beauty of life altogether, and you want to choose exactly the right word, not approximately the right word.